This is so exciting. We received back the prototype number 3 from the 3D printing. The engineers did a beautiful job and we had the opportunity to test it on site. So we were on several different construction sites. We tried out the new design and then we talked to the contractors and builders. We got them to try it and we asked them, okay, tell us how it's working. Tell us, is it easy to use? And what changes would you like to see us incorporate? Because we know we're not at the end. We've got to keep going until this thing is working perfectly, because the intent of the tick wheel is to always show you where to nail. Make sure whether you're a handyman, a do-it-yourselfer, a building contractor, or someone who just likes to have the coolest, newest tools, we want to make sure it does everything that you expect it to do and it saves you time. The idea is to not always have to use the tape measure and the pencil in order to mark everything that's a commonly occurring dimension. So from the last time, what we did was we reduced the size, we eliminated the 12-inch and 24-inch spacings and went only with the 16-inch, which is 90% of all construction. We've cleaned up the design a little bit from the other one because it's not as bulky as it was. The threading dimensions are now perfect for handles so you can reach overhead or run it along the floor. But the thing that impressed all of the contractors and builders was how easy it worked. Simply laying down the 16-inch centers was perfect every time. They loved that and they said, okay, we can't wait to get one. We also redesigned the guide. So we made a keeper and a guide that would fasten to the side so you could remove it if necessary. So it just fastens into place and then adjusts down when necessary so you can run along the edge of material or slide it up out of the way for running along drywall or in other areas where you're not following an edge, or just simply remove it completely. So that's where we are at this stage. We talked to those guys on the sites. We asked them what they would like to see and they told us, and we're going to incorporate those changes into the next version. So please hit the thumbs up button, share this video with other people, get people interested in following us, because this is going to end up everywhere and it's going to be really, really big. People are very excited. I'm Doug. Thank you for watching.